Hey, Peaches, welcome to Previewed, where friends don't let friends watch trailers alone.
I'm Adam.
And I'm Jay.
And today we're going to react, review, riff, and at the end we're going to rate the long-awaited, decades-in-the-making MASH spinoff that everyone's been looking forward to. Is the trailer for Hawkeye.
You've been thinking about that bit all morning.
I have. Because when you say Hawkeye, two things instantly go into my brain. Hawkeye from the Avengers and Hawkeye from Match. And I'll...
From Match?
Mash.
Match.com? Your
Mash.
Friend Hawkeye? Your boyfriend Hawkeye?
Yes. Mash. Now, I'm old, but not that old, so because I wasn't around when Mash first ran. But
yeah.
In the early 80s,
great show.
They were still playing it.
Why are we still talking about Mash?
There was a new Marvel trailer. Because a lot of people have no idea what I'm talking about. I know our demographics.
We are trying to appeal to the youths.
13% of the people know what I'm talking about right now.
We got on TikTok to appeal to the youths, and you're talking about an Alan Alda show.
Hello, fellow youths. Do you like Alan Alda? Who doesn't? He's a national treasure.
I mean, he is great.
He is great.
I'm not here to hey, Alan, if you're watching, we do love you. And that is not a bit. But can we please, for the love of God, watch the new Marvel trailer?
Yes, we can. I've been waiting for this one. This is, of all the shows,
Really?
Yes, because I love Hawkeye, and I wanted more of him.
Okay.
And we all thought he was going to die in Age of Ultron.
Yeah.
They even teased, he's going to die. He's going to die. Nope, Quicksilver. Ha ha!
Yeah.
So, I want more of him, and I hope this touches on, his Ronin time during the blip. And, yeah.
Well, I've said it a bunch of times, and I've been wrong every time, but I'm cautious. I'm very cautious.
Okay.
But again, how many of these Marvel TV shows have I said that about? WandaVision. I don't know about WandaVision, you guys. Loki. I don't know about Loki, you guys. And I look like I got egg on my face, and I don't like it. So, let's party. Let's do it.
Okay, here we go. Hmm.
This is the first Christmas we've had together.
And it's a Christmas episode? Yes.
I love you guys. I'm making up for some lost time.
Authorities are wondering if the masked vigilante who terrorized the city's underworld is back.
Oh. The past is caught up with me.
Yes, please.
Should we be worried?
No, it's nothing.
Yes.
I'll be home for Christmas.
I promise.
Where's your wife?
When I wore this suit... I made a whole lot of enemies.
You're Hawkeye.
Who the hell are you?
Some people have actually called me the world's greatest archer.
Are you one of those people? It's the most wonderful. Hey, babe, I should be back in a day or two. Hang on a second. With the kids jingle more complicated.
Yes!
This is too dangerous. Definitely not this one.
You'll have to say definitely like that. Holy shit!
Christmas.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I didn't know it needed Christmas flavor, but yum yum. Get it in me. Uh-huh. I love it.
I had no idea. I didn't think it was going to be a holiday themed show, but this is great.
Dude, you know what it's like?
I don't. What's it like, Jake?
It's like Die Hard. Is it Christmas?
Okay, Jay. Then here the question is. Is this a Christmas show, or is this a show set at Christmas?
It's a show set at Christmas.
Oh, is
just
it?
You
know what? I got a sneaky suspicion that at some point that Hawkeye or Kate Bishop are just going to pull out an arrow that has the holiday spirit.
Yeah, full of Christmas cheer.
Yep, in its tip.
Yeah.
And that's what saves the day, the holiday spirit. It makes someone's heart grow three times that size.
Yeah, man.
Yeah,
yeah, they're fighting the Grinch.
Yes, exactly. I mean, clearly.
Love it.
Oh, you know what they didn't put in this trailer, and I'm glad that they didn't. Mm-hmm. Val and Yelena.
Yeah.
Who are also in this trailer. Yeah. Are also in the show.
We'll probably get more of that later.
Probably.
Like, they're just like, we'll give him a little breadcrumbs for the Arrow Man.
Arrow Lady, Arrow Lass.
I will say.
Yes.
If I'm a gangster.
Okay.
Of some kind.
Sure.
I mean, we all know I'm not going to be in a gang because I called myself a gangster. Like the adult 20s, like, man, see? No, that ain't it. But if I'm about to, like, hey, let's get these guys, I'm going to throw a Molotov cocktail in there. Ha, ha, ha. I am 100% not expecting it to get yeeted back in my face. Oh, man, the surprise. I don't think, ooh. Like, that is the expression on that man's face when the Molotov cocktail just comes right back out. Like, that is an umami. I think only Hawkeye can experience. Like, yum. Like, oh, no. Like, ooh, woo. That's good ass.
I think you're done. At that point, like, oh.
You're not in the gang anymore.
I'm out.
You're done.
I'm out. Yep.
Yeah, you don't get to be. Molotov cocktail is the easiest job, Doug. You're out of the gang. Doug, come on now. Like, I gotta be honest, that moment alone, I'm in.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. But the fact that we have Kate Bishop donning the Ronin gear to do stuff that she needs to do, right? Yeah, and then Hawkeye toning by teaching her how to be Hawkeye and not Ronin. And on top of other bad guys in the city, in our city during the holiday season, is this on top of the fact they're actually going to show us Rogers the Musical.
Yeah, dude.
Because I honestly thought, I was like, oh, that's funny.
That's a funny
bit. I was like, Jay, what's one of the songs from Rogers? But we're going to find out because they actually wrote one. Because it's going to be in the show. This looks fantastic. I can't wait for this. And I hope.
Well, the 11 o'clock number is I Can Do This All Day. I can do this all day. Pop, pop.
Spin. Ready.
Cause it's Hydra, I shall slay. Pop, pop. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. Yeah, man.
I really hope that when the show is over and it ends the last week of the year, like the couple days after Christmas, I hope that moving forward into phase 4 and maybe a little bit into phase 5, however long he's like to.
Hear this, Marvel, it's his hopes and dreams.
That Jeremy Renner is kind of like now the fun uncle of the Marvel Universe.
Yeah.
Because, like, he could kind of be everyone's, like, the Young Avengers pop up eventually, obviously, because they've been teasing. But, like, hey, and Jeremy Renner shows up a little bit to be like, hey, guys, so, like, you're having a hard time. Let me help you out with, like, some fatherly advice.
I think Hawkeye's going to be important when it comes to Wanda, because they have, like, a little bit of the two of them have. Mm-hmm. Having rewatched Ultron recently, it's good, it's fine, but the one moment that really stuck out to me is when the two of them are in the house, and he's like, when you step out here, you're an Avenger. I was like, yeah, that's good as. Mm-hmm. That is very good. Ooh, that is yum yum. I love it. Like, okay. Do you think Yelena and him are going to remedy?
They might, but they might
not. I don't think they're going to.
They're going to fight.
I think we're getting Thunderbolts in a pretty spectacular fashion, dude. I'll see that movie in a heartbeat.
I hope Yelena and they can patch it up or talk or figure it out.
I don't know,
but
man.
That may be a longer story arc going on.
I don't think so.
I don't know. Jay, how would you rate the first official trailer for Hawkeye?
This one is getting 1 yippee-ki-yay out of 2 Mr. Hawkeye. Yippee-ki-yay, Mr. Hawkeye.
I see what you did there.
Yeah.
And it was better than the ADR they do with the TV.
Mr. Falcon?
Yeah.
Different bird. Same idea.
Same idea. How would you guys rate this trailer? Let us know in the comments below. We're hopping our Discord channel where lots of fun, cool people are talking about lots of fun, cool stuff. We'd love to have you join the conversation because we're almost at like 1,700 people there.
Oh, boy.
I know, right? The links are down below in the description box. So while you're down there, please like, subscribe. Hit that bell.
Do that YouTube. That you do so well. Come all these extra, you arrow-shooting weirdos, you.
I'm telling you, holiday cheer arrow. It's going to happen.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, the video is popping up, right?
Yeah! That was good.
Thank you.
Should have probably.
Yeah. You should have been, be better, Jay.
Malta! Man of the game!
Watch this.
Yeah, just watch it.
We'll see you guys later. Thank you.
Bye!